Hey, Our Worlders, my name's SkyPie. Today I'm going to be showing you all the Our World updates coming January 6th, 2014. Not too many changes this time around, mostly because of the holidays, but if you take a look here front and center, I am playing as Luna Locket. Everything's virtually the same. It's still freezing cold. None of the ice or snow has melted away, so remember to dress warm. Unlike this person, Vin Momo, look at her legs. You know she's freezing cold. She's gonna get sick, so remember, kids, dress warm. You don't want to be getting sick and all that bad stuff. Here, if we take a look next to Zoe, the presents are no longer around. Christmas caroling has come to an end. That's because Christmas is over. Santa Claus has gone back to the North Pole. He was like, until next year, my job is done. Ho, ho, ho. So remember to get those presents while you still can. They will be leaving January 6th of 2014. The only other changes that were made were here at the chat box at the bottom right. Now, anyone who's listed in chat will be in alphabetical order. Everything's better organized, so you can find exactly who you're trying to stalk fast and efficiently. However, I have noticed that even though some people will be organized and they are users, they don't actually come up as... they actually don't come up in order, and for some reason they're out of order. Don't know exactly why that is, but hopefully Our World fixes that bug before it launches live and everyone's in alphabetical order. Also, here on the right side, this is another bug. There should be a scroll bar so we can scroll up and down the chat. In order to fix that, you actually have to resize the chat. The scroll bar will appear, and hopefully Our World fixes this as well, so that way we always can scroll up and down. Last but not least is here whenever someone's spamming, and you know, usually they're spamming incoherent sentences, probably a 12-year-old who just found out what a keyboard is. They don't know which button to press, this one or that one. They all look so inviting, then they find out what the enter key does, and that's just a recipe for spamming disaster. In order to defeat those spammers and those kids, all you got to do is block them. Once you do, none of their messages will appear in chat any longer, so keep that in mind. The other thing that they changed from public chat is that was the last thing from public chat. On to the next chat is whisper tab. So as you can see, we're whispering to people from before. Hey, look, someone else is here. Zombie Bait. Nice name. Nice name. I wouldn't want to be Zombie Bait, that's for sure. But here we have someone who's gone offline, Spirit. And whenever someone goes offline, it's indicated by their name, but their chat is still saved. Whereas in the past, if someone went offline, there is no record of their chat. So you don't actually see what they last said. Now you can actually see it very conveniently. You can still have a record of their chat. Definitely helpful. And now let's say we haven't been talking to someone for a while and we don't want to talk to them anymore. All we have to do is click the X next to the name. Before, there was no way to close chats. Now you can. So you can actually close a conversation. All you got to do is click the X and say goodbye. Hasta la vista. Until next time, see you in the next life. Bye, sucka. Hit that X, and that is done. So, the last change is probably a big bug, in my opinion, because those who like to go on stealth mode can stay on stealth mode, but now you can actually find out if someone's actually on stealth, or if they're online or offline. All you need to do is send them a PM. So what we're going to do is send myself a PM, SkyPie. Right now, I'm actually offline. So it says SkyPie, and I'm actually offline, so it doesn't say anything underneath my name. It should say offline, but it doesn't. So we'll message my other friend, Havoc. And now I told Havoc to go on stealth, and we'll say hey to Havoc. And since he's on stealth, it says he's offline. So one way to find out if your friends are on stealth or not, just send them a PM. If it says offline, then that actually means they're on stealth. They're just hiding from you. They're like, I want nothing to do with you. I'm going on stealth mode. You'll never find me. Ha ha. Were they wrong as ever? All we got to do is send them a PM. We can find out if they're trying to ignore us or why they're being antisocial. And so hopefully Our World fixes that before it goes live. Last but not least, Our World has added two games. I'm not going to play these games. Maybe I might make another video while I play the games. I don't know. You guys should leave comments. But we have Drawfender. You have a pencil. Your enemies have high-powered cannons. And then we have Zombie West. Blast your way through zombies in the Old West. Both those games are coming January 6, 2014, along with all the other updates. Look forward to all that. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you like all these Outer World updates. Usually they update every couple weeks or so, at which point I'll upload a video. But as always, thank you all for watching. My name's SkyPie. Until next time, I will see ya. We'll be right back.